Shantelle, why? Why? Why did you cost me my match last week against Tracy Taylor? I mean, I thought that we were friends. But you know what? You are just like every other woman I have ever met in my life. You, along with all the rest of the Deep South Divas, you guys are all just jealous of me. You are so envious. You guys are all beside yourselves, and you're ganging up on me. Well, you know what? I played Mrs. Nice Girl last week, but I am through. I am through being Mrs. Nice Girl, because being nice doesn't get me anywhere. So Shantelle, try as you might, try as you will, you will never, ever be hot like me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 125 pounds, from Greensboro, North Carolina, Krissy Vaine, being accompanied to the ring by Angel. And these two blonde bombshells, Angel and Krissy Vaine, what a team these two make. Although this is only a one-on-one competition here tonight.
I'm wondering if that mirror could get both ladies in it at the same time.
I would love to be the mirror.
See, every time we have a Divas match, every single time, can't you just call the action?
Before I even stepped into the ring with you, Krissy Vaine, I had judged you. In my mind, I had labeled you a diva. But that's okay, because I know you judge me too. You thought I was just some young, naive little girl that you could walk all over. But that wasn't the case, Krissy. I know I woke you up in our match. And now that I've realized I'm here to compete at Deep South Wrestling where the best of the best compete, when I lost you, it truly was a rude awakening. And you can rant and rave about how I cost you your match last week with Tracy Taylor, but the only person you can blame is yourself. And don't think for a second that I'm going to let you walk all over me with your little last season Prada shoes, because I'm here to prove myself. I want to prove to all the fans that I'm worthy of a victory, because I, Shantelle, am here to do what I do best, and that's come out on top.
And ladies and gentlemen, her opponent, weighing in at 126 pounds, Shantelle!
Clearly the favorite of the three divas in the ring, the not-so-newcomer, Shantelle. Shantelle is a ball of fire, and Shantelle can go with the best of them. We saw last week, Shantelle was a special referee, Nigel.
Oh, absolutely, and what a great job she did last week. This week, our referee, Rob Russo. See that smirk on his face? I knew he was happy to have Angel in the ring.
Well, Rob Russo-Rossen likes divas just like you do. Krissy Vaine dancing in the middle of the ring, and Shantelle's all business. Let's face it, Shantelle was the referee, Krissy Vaine pushed her a little too far, and Tracy Taylor wound up with the victory. And now Shantelle's in the ring with Krissy Vaine, who still believes she's the most beautifulest diva in Deep South and deserves to be treated better than she has been.
You know, she may be the most beautiful diva in her own mind, but there's no way to even contest that. We have three beautiful divas out here. Now it's Shantelle.
Shantelle Taylor is up on TNT. Shantelle Taylor can explode at any time. She walked to the top rope and arm dragged Krissy Vaine across the ring.
Athletic ability displayed by Shantelle, now being Irish ripped into the turnbuckle. Krissy Vaine puts her up on the shoulders now. Fireman's carry now. Vaine now pressing Shantelle and sending her crashing to the canvas.
Very similar to the move we just saw Oleg Prudius use on Ray Jeezy, and Shantelle got thrown around, and Krissy Vaine proves she's just not another pretty face. She's got a little power to her, Nigel.
And Vaine is trying to make sure she is the most beautiful, most prettiest diva here in Deep South Wrestling by trying to disfigure the face of Shantelle.
And now Krissy Vaine in control and using the five count, and here she is, who claims to be Queen of All Divas, back in action again, doing a little damage.
Yeah, Angel is choking out Shantelle on that bottom rope. This isn't a tag team competition. That's the only thing that I can disagree with on Vaine. Now off the ropes.
Oh!
The back of Vaine right into the throat of Shantelle.
And the confidence in Krissy Vaine grows more and more each week. Win, lose, or draw, let's face it, two beautiful women duking it out, if you will, just like any two men you'd see here in the arena, except they look so special doing it, Nigel.
Oh, they certainly do look special and near and dear to my heart now as Shantelle tries to apply the front face lock, and Krissy Vaine, though, finds her way out of it, now twisting the arm of Shantelle. And very brutal is Krissy Vaine. She really doesn't even care, like you said, just like the men here in Deep South Wrestling. These two women bring it to the ring full force, and now the knee being driven right into the elbow of Shantelle by Krissy Vaine.
Shantelle Taylor. Shantelle Taylor, I believe her last name. We only know her as Shantelle. Shantelle is well-versed in technical mat moves. She's a technician. She's been around the world. Shantelle's been to Japan. She's wrestled in Canada, all over the United States. And each week we're going to get to know a little bit more about Shantelle. But the one thing you have to say is Shantelle is not afraid to mix it up.
No, she's not afraid to pass the blows now here with Krissy Vaine, who catches her with the forearm shot right in the chin there, right in the jaw. Vaine now on top of things, so to speak, but wasting possibly valuable time parading around the ring. Shantelle now with the roll-up. Referee Rob Russo says 1-2, only a two count.
And Krissy Vaine right back to the lower back of Shantelle. Krissy Vaine is on her game. Yeah, beautiful woman, beautiful face, always color coordinated, but very meticulous. She knows what she's doing, and Krissy Vaine knows what she is doing inside that squared circle.
Not only using the ropes to her advantage there, as we just saw, but using her whole body weight, pressing her knee right into the back, firmly across the top of Shantelle. Once again, using the hair, the ropes, a very sound performer as Krissy Vaine.
Shantelle whipped off the ropes, and now Krissy Vane's gonna step on the hair and pull Shantelle off the mat, and it's not illegal. Rob Roos-Rosten pleading his case, saying, come on, let's do it even up, but Krissy Vaine is not breaking any rules right now.
Vaine introducing the head of Shantelle right into the turnbuckle and now raking the eyes right across that top rope. Irish whip into the ropes goes Shantelle, ducks the clothesline.
Oh!
Kick right to the chest of Krissy Vaine. Some sort of a hairmare there by Shantelle, followed up with that beautiful clothesline.
And this Divas division, the women in Deep South, is picking up. Tracy Taylor, Shantelle, Krissy Vaine, Angel Williams, Luscious. You never know who's gonna step in the ring when we announce the Divas are gonna be here. And now Shantelle's on fire, but wait a minute. Krissy Vaine is going for that powder, Nigel.
Yeah, it looks like she was going for a makeup kit once again. Now Shantelle being backed off of Krissy Vaine by Rob.
Wait a minute, wait a minute.
See the exchange.
Angel Williams put the powder in the left hand of Krissy Vaine, and Shantelle is gonna get a mouthful, if you will. No, Shantelle puts it in Krissy Vane's eyes, and she rolls her up.
Krissy Vaine just got a mouthful from Shantelle, and Shantelle just got the victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, our winner of this contest, Shantelle!
Krissy Vaine had stacked the deck, bringing out the Queen Diva, Angel Williams. Angel loads the left hand of Krissy Vaine with the powder, which Krissy used on Tracy Taylor last week, but Shantelle Taylor is quick to the punch, slaps the left hand. Krissy Vaine with a face full of powder. Shantelle rolls her up for the 1-2-3, and Shantelle is on a roll, Nigel.
Sometimes playing fair can be a positive, and it was here for tonight for Shantelle, our victor here tonight on Deep South Wrestling. We'll be right back. Oh, I love the Divas.